You know, usually when I get a day off, I just like to sit on the front porch of the house and wave at trucks. But last Monday, I decided to do something different. I traveled to Philadelphia and spent the day with former heavyweight champion, Smokin' Joe Frazier.
About what time is it? Is it almost noon on a Monday?
Yep.
And our first stop today is what? What are we
going
to do?
We're going to take the gas.
We'll get some gas, then what?
We'll go by the cleaners.
Dry cleaners?
Then we'll go get some food.
Then we're going to grab some lunch. All right.
That's right.
Joe, don't get carried away. Don't get nuts on me. You know what I'm saying? Don't be goofing around and crack a rib here. I got it. All right, let's go, Joe.
All right, we'll go all the way.
Oh, that might have been a middleweight. We got ourselves. Oh. Yeah. There you go. 850. Let me get this for you, Joe. I'll get the gas. You get the lunch.
That woman's making a face at you.
Woman?
Yeah, I was driving that car.
What kind of face?
Well, it's like you pulled out right in front of her.
It's all right. You got to come to that gym, okay?
Get him in the gym, Joe. All right, are you comfortable, Joe?
Yeah, just on phone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Well, this is nice.
You know what this feels like?
What's that?
Being on the ground.
Yeah. Now we're going to take the drop the laundry off.
Where Dave is?
I'm right here.
Oh. You guys are typical.
We got them all? I think you may want to pre-soak that or something.
Why don't you?
I got the old equipment.
Pre-soak it and then set fire to it. Joe, there's nobody in here.
Huh?
Nobody in here. Oh, I like this. This is, what's that one right there? It's good. I played this for you.
Father, thank you for this food we're about to receive. Thank you for life. Thank you for friends. Thank you for understanding and give them the knowledge, the courage to keep them scam boogers off their back. And thank you for this food, amen.
Amen. It's beautiful, Joe. Especially the part about the scam buggers.
Yeah.
I should ever go away. Well, then close your eyes and try.
There's a doggy bag.
I got it right there.
Good.
There you go. Joe, you and I walk alike.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. All right, we're going home. Gone. They chased me. They didn't. I made it. Hoo, hey.
You ever think about an elevator, Joe?
Wow, thank you.
Man. Maybe some dancing.
This is in 73.
What was your big opening number? What would you open with?
I used to do Proud Mary.
Proud Mary?
I did Knock on Wood.
Knock on Wood. And then what was the big closer? What was the big encore number?
Amen.
Yeah, and then that'll lift the roof off the place?
No.